Okay, I think this sculpture is done. Details, details. La, la, la. The fun part is going to be seeing if I can actually hang it. I wonder if I can even get it to hold up. Wait a second. And that's her in the upright position. And that thing weighs a ton. So I will have to put in like a million picture hooks and see if it stays up. I don't know. A little more detail. Her electrodes. Screws in the neck. Where is it? There it is. Wormies. Tubes. Actually goes in her mouth, you can't really see. Anyway, there's a lot of little details to this. And it's probably one of the grosser things I've ever made. So there you go. Dead baby on a board. I don't know. I'm tired. Go away.